Mayor Menino calls it a smart investment and a great deal for the city.
And new at 6 tonight, News Center 5's Jenna Wu reports today's official groundbreaking was labeled the start of a renaissance at Downtown Crossing.
This hole, a blight on the city for years, will now be filled in a matter of months. A new developer, new promises, and a new tax deal, $7.8 million.
Over the same period of time, 13 years, the project will pay more than $60 million. In our business, that's called leverage. Leverage is what it's about.
We're not giving a tax break to the developer. We're giving it to the retail outlets that are coming here.
Those retailers being lured into the city for the first time include Roach Brothers. But just 3 years ago, Menino refused the last developer any tax breaks.
The last developer was an idiot, a problem, a fool, and a guy who just wouldn't get anything done. So you'd never give somebody like that a tax break.
Menino calls it a renaissance of Downtown Crossing, the cornerstone of the entire city. More than a century ago, it was a spectacular edifice.
We're putting this building back to the condition it was in when it was first built. It was a glorious thing in 1912. And we kind of forgot what we had here. We've got 5 transit lines within 2 blocks. We've got South Station within 4.
55,000 people still move through here daily.
Those people need places to shop. Many people need a place to live. People need a place to go to work. And this building provides all of those things.
5,000 people predicted to be living here within 4 years. Will Menino be one of them?
I can't do it on a diamond pay I'm getting.
So how much will these units cost? Well, at the low end, $500,000. But 13% will be considerably less as required by the Affordable Housing Act. Move-in date, 3 years from now. But Roach Brothers and office tenants will be opening their doors in a year. In Boston.